Should we even, like, go to Spencer's pool party? Like, no offense, but I think we're too good for it. Oh, my God. Brendan is staring at you. Literally,
my God.
Staring.
I feel smothered by him.
Move on.
I just think the real thing is that we've changed.
Like, Brant and I, he doesn't really know it yet, but we want time alone together.
Is that your hair?
No.
Is that Brant's locker?
No.
Maya?
Okay, now your turn. Okay, now you both kiss.
Just thought you should know that everyone is saying that you were so desperate.
You can't trust anyone! Ow!
I think we are on another level.
I'm sorry, I'm just hormonal.
You're the one that wanted a divorce.
You think your parents are gonna keep splitting the house in half?
Probably. We're like still family. Now I'm in. Oh my God! Are we freaking in magic right now?
Sleepover party, girl.
Is that my breath?
That's good.
Stop, Anna, stop it.
She's my best friend on God's green frickin' earth.
When you're not around, I go through your underwear drawer and try on every pair with flowers on them.
Over or under yours?
Under.